So...
Congratulations, everyone.
Damn it!
Damn it!
I'm sorry I didn't tell you guys.
What?
That is... I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That is...
Ha 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 ha!
Are you serious?
Huh?
Could it be?
way! Hey!
Monami risks her life or does whatever. It doesn't matter to my army of 10 to the power of 60 strong! There's no value in that life you're risking! So how about this? This overwhelming despair! Does it make you dizzy from excitement? What's this?
Well, let's believe in them. Right?
Damn it.
Please listen!
Like... This is bad.
I'm sorry.
Now then, I prepared a very special punishment! Special bleeding service!
Huh?
Sorry.
That is... You guys, I'm sorry about so many things. I'm sorry for lying to you. I'm sorry. I couldn't protect you to the very end.
Just one last time, let me say something that makes me sound like a teacher. There's no need to be a hero. You don't have to force yourself just to make people acknowledge you. When you do that, you end up blaming yourself, blaming other people, and feeling jealous of everyone. But still, it doesn't have to be like that. Even if people don't acknowledge you, you just have to be someone that you can be proud of. 'Cause you yourself are your biggest supporter. If you can learn to love yourself, that love will continue to support you for the rest of your life. Love, love.
Bye, everyone. It's okay. A shining future will always be waiting for you. It's true. It's absolutely true. Cause I know.
Bye-bye! Please don't forget about your teacher!
Let's give it everything we've got! It's punishment time!
Shall now present
Yeah. stupid fool!
Hey, No, no! Hey. Yep.